Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Francis and I'm the first behind the AI Mastery Studio. So today I'll be showing you a full tutorial on how you can create a coloring page and a coloring book and upload it on Amazon KDP to earn from it. So I'm going to show you step-by-step procedures on creating of your coloring book, and I'll be using Canva today. So if this is your first time of visiting this channel, please do also subscribe, support me in any way you can, like this video, share it, and also leave a comment. Thank you very much. So today, like I said, let's quickly dive into what we'll be talking about. I want to show you how you're going to create your own coloring book as well. As you can see here, I've already made my coloring book and pages designs ready, and I just want to show you how I designed mine and how I'm going to upload these on Amazon to make this sell. So now let's dive in. Here is my this is my front cover for my coloring book. I just have to design it to look good as well, so that if someone checks out this book on Amazon and then your first five covers of your book determines whether someone would buy or not. Now Amazon has provided a look into book in their site where a customer or a client can open and check the book, few pages of the book, to see if it is worth buying. So this is what I'm going to show you today. I just want to design these to look really amazing, so that if anyone opens up this book to check out the chapters, they will be intrigued to buy. So, kindly follow through with the video process as I take you through the steps in order to learn, in order to also know what to do. So here are my coloring pages, and I'm going to work on editing this coloring page right now. And so let me show you how I'm going to do this. So here are my coloring pages. Now you might be wondering how I got all these beautiful images. Well, on Pinterest, you can get a whole lot of coloring pages that are actually free to use. There's Pinterest, there's Pixabay, there's Shutterstock, which you need to pay for those ones. But on Pinterest and Pixabay, you'll see thousands of free stock images you can use for coloring pages. And so this is one of them, and these are some of them that I got from Pinterest. So I downloaded most of these images from Pinterest, and all I have to do is gather up a certain number and then edit them on my Canva, then create my coloring pages with them. And as you can see here, I just want to move the most beautiful ones to the first two or three pages, so that it enables people to see the inside of my coloring page, and then they can be satisfied that this is worth coloring. So you can see the pages, you can see the pages or interiors of my coloring page. Now, this was one of my first videos I made when I first came into YouTube. I really didn't know much about coloring pages. I was still learning at the time. I was still improving myself. So I just want to recap this video to you to show you how this works and how I was able to, you know, grow on Amazon as well. So after each page of your coloring chapter, after each page, like I'm going to show you here, you add a blank page after each coloring page so that there would be a blank page on the coloring page you'll be coloring it, so it doesn't affect any other image that is behind it. So this is what we're going to do. We just add a blank page after each of the coloring page. So I'm still adding my images, as you can see. just want to make it a little bit memorable that you've been coloring all the way down here. That means it's just amazing coloring. So I'm just going to add these and these. It was amazing coloring. And then I'll just find So now my coloring book is ready, my coloring interior is ready, and then I'm going to download this, save it as a PDF, as downloaded as PDF print. So now that it's been downloaded, the next thing I'm going to do is head over to KDP calculator in order to work on the size of my coloring book cover. So I put in my size, and then this is the actual size of my design. So I'll come here and say create new design, and then I'm going to add the width and then the height. The height is 10.25, width is 17 point. So now that I've done that, I'll go ahead to So yeah, my so here is how I design my coloring page book cover. So here is the image I'm going to use for my front cover. So when we head to Amazon.com, you will see book covers that will suit what you want to design. So you can take up the sample from there in designing your own. Just follow through with the video process as I show you how I do mine as well. Now, after I've done designing my book cover, next thing is to download it as PDF print as well. And I'm going to download these. Once I've downloaded it, I will head over to Amazon KDP to upload my book. That has downloaded, so next thing I'll head over to then I'm going to create paper bag, open these. So my book title, Beautiful Women Color Portrait Coloring Book. I can add a subtitle to be anything. Then my art pen name, I'm gonna come here, Diva Brown. Then I go down to my book description. You can check other ones on Amazon and then copy. Then you can put it here. So this is my Pretty Woman Portrait Coloring Book, Beautiful Women's Portrait Book. Perfect for realization of coloring, creative coloring to provide you hours of realization, stress relief for upcoming days. And so I just list what my pages entails. It's three coloring pages. The one-sided coloring page helps to prevent bleed through from markers. After that, I'll head down. I own the copyright and I hold necessary publishing rights. Here I'll just input my keywords. So here is how I get keywords for my coloring page. There are extensions I use that whenever I type in anything, it brings out keywords associated with whatever I'm trying to search for. And that's what I use to actually get my keywords for my book. And as you can see here, so now once I'm done with my keywords, next thing is to get my category of my book. Before now, there used to be only two categories where you can pick for your book. But as of now, you can pick up to two categories. Now I can show you how you can add up to 10 or more, 7 to 10 categories on your book. How you can add your book to 7 to 10 categories. And that video is going to be my next video, or you can check on the link in the description or at the bottom top right of this video for the link that is displaying there to watch it. I will post that there as well. So let's dive back to what we were doing. And so here you can see I will upload my paperback manuscript. After that, I'll head over to download the cover of my book. So you can see what it looks like. You can see the interiors, you can see what it actually looks like. So there are some errors here. I'll just head up and then click on bleed. So go back, I'll click on bleed PDF. So this should help resolve all the issues we have on the book, and then I'll launch preview again. As you can see, the issues have been resolved, and so the next thing I'm going to do is to go and set the price for my book. Going to approve these. Save and continue. So now that I've uploaded my book, we now have to wait for it to be published. So guys, that is how you can create your own coloring pages, your coloring book as well, and upload to Amazon KDP. And this can earn you between $200 to $1,000 every month. So if you like this video, kindly subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thank you. Love you guys.